Breaking news right now, a former charter school music teacher is behind bars on allegations he had inappropriate contact with two 12-year-old female students. 49-year-old William Crawford is the man accused. Police say the incidents occurred back in October of 2012 at Somerset Academy, but weren't reported until June of 2014. Crawford was arrested yesterday and charged with two counts of lewdness with a minor under 14.